Namaskar and welcome to yet another video in the Riyaz Time series with Taal Magic. Recently, I started a video series where I talk about how to effectively do the Padhant. The very first one in that series was the Padhant for the Teen Taal. In today's video, we will learn the Padhant for the Rupak Taal. Before we begin the video, I would like to quickly refresh a few points about the Padhant. First thing, what is Padhant? Padhant is nothing but verbally and visually representing the composition of a taal in terms of its tali and khali. So we visually show a clap for tali and a wave for khali. All right. And the other thing which I spoke in my previous video is that when we use our fingers to count the bowls or count the matras, we will go in one direction. And in whichever finger the tali or the khali falls, for the next matra, we'll use the next finger. For example, if it's a tali on one, then number two will not be this pinky, it will be the ring finger. Right? So let's get started with Rupak Taal today. Rupak Taal is a beautiful 7-matra taal. It has 3 divisions of 3, 2, 2. Perhaps this is the only taal where it begins with a khali. The first beat, the first matra is a khali. So we will start with a wave. And the 4th and the 6th is a tali. So we'll clap there. So let's see how it is to be done in the Padhant format. So we are ready. Tin tin na dhin na dhin na. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this is the basic structure. Now this is a tutorial video, so let's do this a couple of times so that when you are watching this video, you can just do it along with me and get some practice and perfect the art of doing this. So what I'm going to do is I will do the ek gun or the single speed once, followed by 2 times of the do gun, then back to the ek gun and then back to do gun. We'll do it a couple of times, let's say 3 times this, 3 times that, and it'll be alternating. All right, let's get started. Tin tin na dhin na dhin na. Tin tin na din na din 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 na. That's all there is to it. I know it all sounds and looks very simple in this video, and when you actually start doing it, you might find it a little complex in the beginning, but don't worry, we all start at that same place. When you keep doing this over and over again, it'll become easier and easier. I hope you enjoyed watching this video, and I would really request you to share this video and the Taal Magic channel link with your family and friends. If you've not done it already, that would be a huge help to me. And I'll see you soon again in the next video, and continue watching the Padhant and the other play along series, which is the Riyaz Time series. There is an entire playlist which will probably pop up at the end of the video, or you might see a little link showing up on the top of the video somewhere. All right, see you soon. All the best.